All right, straight over there to the south, you might be able to see the town of Waka, 1 mile over. All right, this is our next row, starting on the east side near Highway 41. We're making our way now to the west side of the lot. Anton Victoria. We've got Nick, 1907, and Annie Passishnek. Nineteen sixteen to 1971, Dmytro Kulik. Nineteen twenty-one to 1928. Nineteen 21 to 22, 17 years old. Okay, make sure I don't miss any here. 1872 to 1919. Abbott, looks like. Maria. In loving memory, hard to read that, looks like Lasco. And it is Lasco. 1856 and 1865. Mike is on this side. 1867 to 1944. Can't read anything on that one. All right, we are now in the far southwest corner. This one I cannot read anything on it, unfortunately. All right, making our way back. We sort of have two rows. I'm gonna kind of do them together because they kind of go back and forth. Trees here. Another Ukrainian one, hard to read. Is it 1920? Right behind it. Sure, what it says. Totally Ukrainian over in this end. Maybe 1948 at the bottom.
that plausible?
Oh, I think we did this one. Okay. Nineteen eighteen. Usually around 1910 seems to be about the earliest tombs I find in any of these Ukrainian cemeteries. So you think that a lot of these people came to Canada, the older generation, and they wind up passing after only being here maybe for a decade. There's a nice big stone. Right behind it. Again, looks like 1913 to 1918. That one I'm not sure. 1895. Some of the old ones, unfortunately, very hard to read. They're faded out. And since they're in Ukrainian, I just cannot make out any of it. 1896. Right behind it. Did I do this one? I think I did. 1893 to 1928, maybe. This one really hard to read. Right in front of it. And right behind it. Looks like 1951, but I'm gonna guess if that's not right. It's probably earlier. Since it's over here, well, maybe that's 1851. Maybe that's, because it also looks like 1903 on that one. Oh, just in front of those. Right behind it. Unfortunately, this tombstone has all fallen over, broken into many pieces. Right in front of it. 1883. Alright, we've got a newer stone put up here, but totally buried in these bushes. 1926. We're heading back eastward towards the highway. And that brings us to the end. So that is the entire cemetery here, just outside of Waka, Saskatchewan. Check out on another video, I'm going to show the church close up. This is the St. Mary's Ukrainian Cemetery here, just north of Waka, Saskatchewan. And here is the St. Mary's Church, which is now a heritage site. walking around the church here quickly. Over here appears to be a little outhouse. So there we go.